major ways. We actually get paid about a dozen ways, but three major ways. The first way is what we call our personal advance. That means it has something to do with you, personal. And so you go out and market the service. Now, this is the service we talked about earlier, which is the $26.95. Again, there is a $35.95, there's a $50 business plan, a $75 business plan, a $49 business plan, different plans. Where you make more money, obviously, if the plan is more. Everybody with me?
Yes.
Okay, so this is our basic plan for $26.95. When you go out and market the service, you're a junior associate. We all get started as a junior associate. So as a junior associate, you get paid $25 for recommending the service. Doesn't sound like a lot of money, but stick with me. So you recommend the service. You know, we got hit by Hurricane Sandy up in the Northeast pretty hard. And so, unfortunately, when things like that happen, sometimes people don't really get the services they think they should get from contractors or from the insurance company. And so when things like that happen, you look to your neighbor and say, look, if the roofer doesn't want to come back out, you should call Legal Shield. Maybe they have them give them a call if it's still leaking. For free, you would say that as a good neighbor. For free. We just have to get paid for the same thing you do for free. So all I'm saying, this is just extra money for recommending something that you enjoy anyway. So never recommend something you haven't used because it lacks integrity in my personal opinion. Because then they say, well, do you have it? I mean, nah, but you should. That's a little weird. Right? So all I'm saying is use it like I have. All I've done all day long is tell you my stories of myself and my clients. That's it. So I believe it, so I don't have to try to convince you or sell you. I'm just transferring a belief that's already in me. But I can't transfer a belief that's not in me. And so all I'm saying, that's just recommended. Somebody says, yeah, I need it, $25. Yeah, I need it, $25. Now, the company says, if you go out and get a fast start, we'll pay you double. Because they're trying to incentivize you to move up faster. So if you go out and get five customers in this example, in your first 30 days, they'll double that $25 to another $25. Now that's $50 off of your first five customers. That's $250. Everybody with me?
Yes.
Okay, but you can do it slow. Okay, if you do it slow, we just pay you slow. That's all. Same thing. Okay. Same money, just pay it slower. Now, after your first five customers, in this example, on your sixth customer, you're an associate, you got a raise. Guess who dictated that raise? You did. So in that raise, now you're making $77. That's a raise of over $25. At my job, I've never got a raise over $25. My raise was 10 cents. No, I'm not joking. I got a raise from $7 an hour to $7.10. And I used to brag about it, too.
Yeah.
People come to the mall and say, man, you make $7 an hour? I'm like, man, don't disrespect my cake. I make $7.10. That's like, I do. So, but my point is, $7.10, that wasn't keeping up with inflation, that 10 cents. Right? Milk costs were going up higher than that. So my point is that you have a $25 raise, $77 for doing the same thing. You can keep moving up, get 25 customers, you move up again. Everybody with me?
Yes.
Now you're making 103. Now, there's no time frame. You can do that in 6 months. You can do it in a year. You can do it in 1 month. It's up to you. But look at this. 103? This is huge. $103. I love this level because in math class, when I was in elementary school, they always taught me, and I know you know this as a math teacher, you multiply, they taught me this, that when you multiply any number times 100, you add two zeros to the other number. So if you need $700 this month, in November 2012, you get seven customers, add two zeros to the seven, $700. You need $1,200. You say, man, if I can get an extra $200 this month, it can get me out of this credit card debt I'm in. Great, 12 customers, add two zeros to the 12, $1,200. Ladies, do you want to go shoe shopping? 40 customers, add two zeros to the 40. As little as you want. It's like real estate. You sell a house, you make money, you don't. People say real estate doesn't work. No, you just haven't sold a house. Okay. So that's how it works. Okay? All right, good. I'm just trying to get money. All right, now this area right here I like because it's passive income. That means it comes in spite of you. When you're not working, like about my son's football game, I'm in the stands making more money in the stands than I did when I worked all week long. And I couldn't even be at the game when I worked at the mall. How's that work? Watch this. Today, let's say you're a senior associate. You can move up again all by yourself, have partners to make six figures by just going to a company, offering this as a benefit. Which is great, right? 50 customers times 100, that's a $5,000 pay day. Okay, we get paid every day, that's good. Or you can move up by helping other people move up, or both. Okay, for an example, help three people do what you did, which is get your first five customers. The three of them move to associate, but you move to senior associate. And at my job, I was afraid to help people move up to my position because they could take my position. I'm like, I trained you, how are you going to take my job? But here, you don't get paid by leaving people behind. You get paid by empowering others and lifting them up. Isn't that different? It's the best form of reciprocity. So you help 3 people move up, you move up. So you can go up that way too. Now you're making 103. Now watch this. Today, Darnell's on your team. You sent me a DVD to Maryland. I worked at the mall. I said, man, this looks good. I'm looking to get out the mall anyway. So I get started. I'm on your team. I got my first 5 customers. Thank you. I'm an associate. By the way, you didn't train me because I'm in Maryland. I went to a training class in Maryland that taught me. So now, when I go out and make $77, you make the difference between your level and my level, which is about $25. So whenever Darnell makes $77, I'm in Maryland. You make $25 in Georgia. I get 10 customers. I make 10 times 77, about $700 or so. You make 10 times $25. Oh, by the way, 10 times customers you didn't know for $250. But that's one of me. What if you had 2 of me? Do you know people will get part-time jobs on the holidays? Validate this with me if you don't trust me. During the holidays, watch what I say. And won't make $250 in a week working part-time. I just showed you how to make $250 in a week working no time because I did the work. And you can keep moving up all the way. By the way, the people you introduce can make more money than you. And they should if they're doing the work. I introduced a gentleman named Mike Humes. Mike Humes delivered mail for a living. He made $100,000 his second year with Legal Shield. When he made $100,000, they sent me over here. Well, back we were using the bigger plan, so it was about $30,000. But let's just use this example, $25,000. I barely made $25,000 at the mall, and I was doing the work. He was making $25,000 for something I didn't do. He wasn't mad, Mike Humes, because he never made $100,000 running from dogs as opposed to work. You know what I mean? Who cares if people make more than you? You want them to keep making more money. Make a million, because that's $300,000. I'm trying to help you. So it just makes sense, right? Everybody wins. Okay, so I kept going. I introduced Burke Calhoun, who's an engineer. Burke Calhoun was already making great money as an engineer. But he says, I want my time, too, with my family. So, he said, I'm going to make $100,000 a year. He did. They sent me another $30,000. I'm like, let me find some more people.
That's right. Everybody
with me? Now, just so you all know, finding people who say they want to make $100,000, people who want to do the work necessary to make $100,000, 2 separate things.
Yes. Right.
We'll teach that in training. And, by the way, another quick tip before we move on, because I'm almost done here. Some people won't come along until you're here. But you can't wait on people. My mentor said, 2 people care about your bills, you and the people you owe. So don't wait, because you know your friends tell you stuff like, well, if you keep going, I'll come. And some of my friends never came, they were lying. You know people lie? You know? Okay. So some people never came, even when I was making $10,000 a month, they said, well, it ain't gonna last, you'll be out of business, stuff like that never lasts. Then I started making $50,000 a month, I knew they were gonna come. Because if you're my friend, and you go from broke to $50,000 a month, I'm like, you ain't gotta bring me out to a presentation on Sunday, come to my house, sign me up. Right? I don't even need a presentation. But that's not how my friends were. They were like $50,000 a month. You're going to get locked up. That's a scam. That's it. I'll never forget. So, all right, we got to end. We got less than 5 minutes real quick. All right, so here's the work. Here's how it works. You also make residuals. Residuals comes in, that means if you're not familiar with residuals, I'll give you an example. It's like Elvis Presley. Somehow, this is true, you go look it up. How is he still ended up in Forbes magazine?
Right.
This man, you all know, I know there's sightings, but the king has left the building. Right? Seriously. It's been 3 decades. So, but Graceland still receives royalties. When music's played, tracks that he's laid, movies, you got my point. That's my best example of residual income. It means long after you're gone, for that book of business, it can continue to pay. Like the work I did in my 20s, when I worked at the mall, I worked there from the 11th grade all the way through college, which tells you how long I worked there, right? About a decade or so. When I stopped working at the mall, when I couldn't take it anymore, I said, I quit. They quit paying me. No joke. They have not sent me a check since I left. But there's no residual. Here, the work I did in my 20s, I still get paid for. Now I'm in my 40s. I still get paid for. God willing, in my 50s, my 60s, my 70s. For the work I did. Look, if you're 18 and 19 years old in the room, this is why I speak at schools now. Do you know you'll have the ability to say when you're in your 50s, I'm getting paid in my 50s for what I did when I was a teenager? How powerful. But most people haven't been taught that. I work with a young lady, she's in her 80s. She said, the reason why I'm in Legal Shield is not because I plan on making millions in my 80s. She said, but I get to teach my great grandchildren things I just learned in my 80s. So I'm passing along wealth tips. That knowledge is also residual. So my point is that this just makes sense, okay, to get that residual income. I love it. okay? Because you can see it, building up in your back office. You can see on your earn column how much it's building up to be. Anyway, that's a whole other story. All right, so a couple different ways to move up initially. Okay, remember I talked about fast start qualification, how to move up from junior associate to associate? Okay, there's a couple different ways you can move up, three different ways.